Hello, hello, and welcome to Mario Maker 2. Today, we're gonna do some uncleared expert levels. Most of you probably know how this works, but in case you don't, we're using the detailed search, and we're gonna search by clear rate and difficulty expert, and that way we only get uncleared levels that we can try to finish and get the first clear in. Okay, let's see which level will be the first for the day. Let's do this one, Thrums and Power Blocks. It's quite old, from August. Let's see what we have. It has 68 tries. And it's puzzle solving. So, let's see how hard this puzzle really is. Moving the Thrum. Now we can get up with the star. Yes. Okay. So you probably have to use that boost to get over there. Ah, like that, okay. Another one, it seems. Okay, so it's just a series of these. Ah, jump too late. Dang it. You really have to jump at the last possible second in order to make that checkpoint. Nice. Okay, he ran out of doors, so he started to use these teleport blocks. Nice, nice. Ah, too short again. But we have the checkpoint, so we will be right back there. Another try. Right into the teleporting box. Wow, this one seems harder than the others. Have to jump even later, even later. There we go. Oh no! Overshot it. But we had it, we can do it. There we go. Okay. Let's move on. Oh, into the pipe? What do we have? Checkpoint, nice. Oh, wow. Okay. This is fun, somehow. Did I get them? Yeah, I got them, okay. Let's get up here. Use the power blocks to our advantage. I didn't even know there was lava rising. Okay, so we have to be more careful. And fast. Come on, Mr. Cloud. Get one from there so we can activate this right away. Oh, I wanted to stand on that. Okay, like that. And we're up there. Nice. Into the pipe. And to the goal. Very good. GG. Like it says right there. Okay, that wasn't too hard actually. Don't know why this one was uncleared, but this should be our first uncleared level of the day. There it is. First clear. Very good. Let's give it a like and search for the next one. Okay, next up, let's try this multiplayer versus Japanese level. 89 tries. Here we go. It's a music level also. And we have to be a cat toad. Finish. Okay, one up. We don't need that. And only enemies. So nothing too useful here. Okay, that's the cat pop, and okay, we're stuck. Oops, let's try that again. Don't go down there. Go over top here. Stars, we probably don't want those. Let's just go over top. as much as we can. Huh. Do we really want to be in that hole? I'm not sure. Okay, let's try the hole. Can we get back out? Nope, we can't. Okay, so we have to find another solution for that. Is there any more here at the start? Any hidden blocks? Doesn't look like it. Also, nothing in those. What's down here? Let's just check everything for now. Is there any hidden power-ups that we could use? Oh, there are clouds up there. That could be useful eventually. Oh, get back up, get back up. And we did it. Okay. More Kaiser blocks. Dude. Okay, let's try to get up on this and go over here. And there's a piranha plant over there. There's multiple piranha plants. So I think I wanna get in those, but I can't without bouncing. You know what? Let's try to find if something's hidden here in any Kaiser blocks or something. Is there anything on this swamp up here? No? Maybe at the start, right here? Anywhere? Too bad. So, nothing to find. Well, let's check the front again. Let's try to jump up there. Maybe if we... Dang it. You know what? Let's try the stars. There's probably nothing, but we can try. And it's a soft block. Nice. Okay, so I guess we have to make it up here somehow. And we can make it with this jump, so let's try during the bullet builds over there and use them. Oh, okay, that worked. Jump up, and nice, we're on the clouds. Is there anything to the left here? Nope, so off to the right and hopefully to the end. Okay, so here's one of those teleport blocks from down there, which would have brought us up here. So let's move on. Don't fall in the gap. And there's the catsuit we need to finish the level, nice. Is this it? Yeah, this is probably the end, and yeah. That is it for this level. So, here's our first clear. Let's get that garbage out of here and move on to the next one. Okay, so for our last level, let's take a little bit older one. This Celeste Challengers level. Collect 3 red coins and win the game. Hasn't too many tries, but Celeste is a great game, so let's see how this creator tried to capture that. Okay, nice and easy, just little starting area. Do we get some power-ups here? No, we can go over, but I don't know if we want that. Let's see, can we see what's over there from here? Death. Actually death, okay. Yo, you know what? I'm curious, I wanna see. Let's try to jump from up top, see what happens. See where it takes us. Jump! And not death, okay. But also no progress. Yes, sadly nothing here. Okay, so let's start the level for real. Let's try one of the doors right here. Take the left one first. So it gets us over here where we were below earlier. Something here? Nope. Okay, there's a pipe up top, but we can't reach it. Oh, those pipes even go somewhere. Hmm. Okay, what do we do? Can get an enemy here. He will go down. I think if we jump there, we're dead, right? Yeah, if we jump up there, we're stuck. You could have used the enemy, but that's too late now. Or we do this. And it's just a one up. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's anything here. Ah, we can do something here. So let's wait for this to blow up. See what happens. Okay, what is... Whoa, something's happening up there. But I'm not sure what this does for us. We can go up here. Oh, we can collect one red coin here. Nice. So I'm not sure what this whole contraption did, but it probably freed the way. So let's try to fall down here without dying. Great. And one checkpoint. Very nice. Okay, little jumping challenge with the on-off switches. Whoa! Didn't expect that. Okay, but we have the checkpoint. We start right back here. So we try that again. Just trust the level and run on. Yeah, I thought he would change the level, but he didn't. So, what are we doing? We can't go in the pipe with the blue blocks, so... Will this hit it? Yep. Whoa! Okay, we have to be a little bit quicker with this. So, let's try that again. Collect the shell and throw it from here this time. And be a little bit quicker about it. Do we wanna ride him up? Let's try that. See what happens. Okay, so it looks like it goes on here. Can I hit that? Try jumping at the... Ah! The Z. Didn't see the Z. But we are still in this. Don't know what good it will do for us if we open this up, but let's see. Something happen if we stay in here? Do we die? No. Can we go in a pipe? Yes. Okay, another checkpoint. We've got two red coins, so over here will probably be the last one, I guess. Flying cannons. Let's jump on, jump over. And, okay. Ah! I wanted to jump, but I was a little bit too late. Okay, let's get right back there. Wait for the cannon to drop. This time, try to time the jump a bit better. Yeah, all those cannons seem to just shoot coins, so no immediate threat of death right here. Get back on and jump over. Nice. Let's move them out of the way. I don't want him here. Oh, snake block. What does this do? Okay, it drops the power for us. Just use it here. Oh, it didn't kill the last one. Damn it. Okay, let's try to jump over. Nice. Last red coin. We're in the pipe. And we're back here. Okay. So is the door right here? We never checked over here. But yes, there's the door. Let's go right in. Will this take us to the goalpost? Whoa, Mothworms, run. And we did it. That actually wasn't too hard. Huh. I would've expected a harder level from what I've seen on Uncleared Expert. But that's our third first clear for today. Let's like this level because it was actually pretty nice. I don't know about the whole Celeste part. It didn't really feel like Celeste, but it was a nice level, anyhow. Okay, so that wraps it up for today. We freed the list of uncleared expert levels of three of the more easier levels, I would say. But nevertheless, three levels done, three first clears in the book. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!